Well, a business is evacuated after a car hit the building and a gas line. Just after 5 this evening, the Allen County Sheriff's Office received a call that a car had crashed into the side of the Hampton Inn on Lima's east side. Guests were evacuated by Perry Fire and EMS after reports of the smell of gas. 2 people were taken to a hospital and checked out following the crash. Guests were given the okay to re-enter the building once it was deemed safe.